A driver hits three deaf people just leaving the Olathe Deaf Cultural Center. Tonight, we're learning more about that accident. It's a Fox 4 follow-up to a story that we brought to you as breaking news last night on Fox 4 News at 10.
Fox 4's McCready Eggeter in Olathe near where the accident happened to show us what went down.
Just after 9 o'clock, a small group of volunteers at the Deaf Cultural Center lingered, talking with friends. Two women, a 90-year-old and a 76-year-old, had ridden to the meeting together. As they were getting ready to cross the street, a 68-year-old male friend insisted he escort them to the car.
They went in between parked cars, and usually this street is very, very quiet. And I think sometimes people get lulled into, you know, not even paying attention.
Because they weren't using the crosswalk, the lights were dim where they were walking. Police say the driver didn't see them.
I talked with the police earlier today, and they indicated that this gentleman is very aware that the school is here. There are a lot of deaf people, so he always has his cruise control set at 25 because he knows he needs to drive slowly, and apparently he had done that.
Sandra Kelly, who police say helped translate on scene, says the three didn't see the driver.
You know, we sometimes don't do what we know we should do. Hindsight tells us we should do things differently.
But Kelly says being deaf played no part in this accident.
Deaf individuals actually have better driving records than hearing people because they're so much more visually in tune with what's going on. They see things that the rest of us just miss.
All three suffered head trauma. One woman also suffered a broken ankle. Police say charges are not likely.
Fox 4's McCready Eggeter in Olathe tonight. Both the audio and visual crosswalk cues to let pedestrians know it's safe to walk are working. But again, the three were crossing in the middle of the street.
All three victims remain in the hospital.